Ambassador Catherine Wyler, Prime Minister Nicol Trowbridge.
Welcome.
Sir, it's an honor to meet you.
Honor to be met.
Someone is luring a strike force into the Persian Gulf.
The President is sending you to stop a war before it starts. Not
butter a crumpet.
Welcome to London, Ambassador Wyler.
Call me Hal.
I'm the ambassador's wife.
My husband was an ambassador for a long time. This will be an adjustment.
You need to lean into the Cinderella thing.
I'm not doing this the way you would.
That's fine, just don't do it wrong. Not great.
I will rain hellfire upon it.
It's not Iran. We should be looking at Russia and Saudi Arabia.
Your intelligence is the best tool we have to de-escalate a situation that is spinning out of control.
Here to help.
You don't work for the U.S. government.
This is new to me. Both of you at the same time. I could use less of it.
If everybody hates you, Hal, it all stops.
You hate me, still sitting on your bed.
This just keeps getting better.
You want my help? You don't want my help. I'm the smartest man you ever met, biggest idiot in the world. Can't we admit that I am not the only problem?
He is way over the line.
If the house is on fire, you gotta tell me.
The house is on fire.
I'm supposed to run this place. Thanks to your intervention, I look like a f***ing psychotic!
I would like to speak to the Secretary of State, please.